some.
Why are we even doing this? No monsters here.
Exactly.
I might just quit. I just needed the quick paycheck. They're like,
there's no monsters around. I gotta call these guys. Hello? Yeah, it's me, your boss. And, there is a monster at the swamp. Well, I think you should be careful, though, because it's, like, some sort of killer, mass murder monster. So, beware, okay? And, I'll see you on the job. I gotta be careful.
What? There's a monster in the swamp? Alright, boss.
This is going to be a
big-ass
pain. Out of nowhere.
Let's go.
Ah! No one to kill. No one to come and kill me. No fun activities. Why don't I just give up? Wait. What's that sound?
Where is it?
Entertainment.
There it is, y'all. Objective targeted.
Time for you guys.
I've waited my entire life for this one moment to rip apart every bone in your body. My foot died.
Finish you off. Time to deal with you. That does nothing to me. I will find that killer who killed my parents. And I will rip apart every bone in their body and destroy them.
Oi, son, we're gonna go get you a balloon.
Yes.
Alright, sweetie, we'll go get you a balloon now.
Look at the ugly Shrek family, boys.
Look at the Shrek family.
You are ugly things. You belong in a swamp. Ugly green things.
Leave my son and my wife alone.
Come on.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you so much.
What balloon do you want, son?
You're a monster! No one likes the Shreks! You're a monster! You belong in a swamp. But you belong alone and dead!
Hey you! What did you do with my parents?
You never, ever touch my parents, because it's time for you to die, and I'm going to kill you.
What do you think? Come at me then.
You don't want to mess with me. I learned from my father.
Hey, what about you? You're just a puny little kid.
You touch any one of my family again, and I will kill all of your family.
But don't ever touch my parents again. Or I'll miss you. Thank you for everything.
I will find his family
and I will kill them one day.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. They start coming and they don't stop coming. Met two rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, not a little more fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see.
No, hello, there, hey boys, listen up right now, you hear? There's been a killer on the loose. His name is Shrek. He's got a big long beard and he's green like the tree leaves. You guys ought to catch him. He's been killing thousands of innocent civilians and we haven't been able to catch him.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, what I thought. Today is the deadline. I do not care if an asteroid comes down here and destroys this Earth. You better find that fiend or you're fired for good. You hear?
Yes. Yes, sir. Boys, I think we found him over there.
You stupid boys. That's just an old lady shopping.
No, the one over there.
Oh, my days.
Jumping Jelly Donuts, you're right, that's him. Let's get it, boys. Open fire. Open fire, boys.
What are you doing, boy?
I've never seen him. He's on trial. Oh, God.
Hey, boy. Look at my...
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. Oh, darn, there's gonna be a lot of paperwork. Boy, we finally got you. You've been doing this for so dang long. This is the happiest day of my life. I'm finally good. Hey, you go to jail for a long time. For like five years.
You're never gonna kill all these people.
Here, you go to the mental asylum. There are so many crazy people there. You're never gonna get out. Laugh, boys. Laugh at him.
You're never getting out of this hellhole.
I've been here for 15, 20 years. Oh, look. He's got a big green bead. Why, you see that big green bead guy?
Oh, no, wait.
Fire. All right, last. Look how stupid he looks, this stupid creepy. Oh, I felt worse.
Lunch time. 7-4.
Shut up.
Little guy.
Shut up. And you?
What's in your face?
7-6.
My ball!
Here.
Me,
who do you think you are?
It's not you coming here and you
shut up! Or I kill you! Listen, boys, I've got a plan. I know the exact way we're gonna kill and escape this place. Is anyone listening? Nope. Okay, so listen. What we're gonna do is we're gonna bust out of this door. All 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of us. Once we get out, we're gonna go on a killing spree. We're gonna kill every police officer. Then we're out, we're free, and we're gonna become a gang. Yeah! Let's get them, boys!
Yeah.
Let's get them, boys. Hey, police officer! Bah! Oh, bah! Come on, boys. Come on, boys.
Hey, boys!
Get them all!
You shouldn't be
That's a bit of a fall. Should we walk down or should we jump?
Oh gosh, okay.
We should jump.
Bet. Woo!
Yeah, jumping's cooler.
Come on, boys. Let's get this. What are you doing?
I'm making sure the stupid guy's dead.
Yeah. Of course he's dead. He literally fell from like ages away. Come on, let's go.
He did too, and we're not dead.
Come on, guys. I gotta talk to you for a second. Follow me.
Alright. Police officer tastes like he had lung disease.
Listen, guys. The reason why I brought you here is because my parents got murdered. And that killer, I murdered. When my parents died, I murdered the killer. I know it sounds a bit bad, but I was strong back in the day. But I've located exactly where the killer's parents live, and we are gonna go kill them. You ready, boys?
Yeah! Can I eat that?
Yeah! Revenge from the past.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. Time for the murder of a lifetime. They live right around this corner. Come on, boys. Let's go get them.
So I guess we need carrots, cabbage, rabbit. I think we need strawberry. You know. Hey, you're the ugly green bean that killed Jimmy.
I'm not anything like that.
Uh-oh.
Guys, you get her. I'll deal with him.
Hello?
Nice.
You made him kill my parents.
You taste good.
They're dead?
Oh, you're back.
I got her heart.
Come on, boys.
Thank you so much.
Let's
for
go.
Hire me to be a sniper.
Pink's back.
I hear signs. Come on.
Come on, let's go.
Go.
Come on, boys.
go.
Guys, we'll be safe in here. Guys, the police will be finding us now. We have to hide. Stay here, guys. I'll be right back.
Breaking news. I don't have much time left to say this, but there are killers on the loose. They've killed many innocent people. Lock your doors, lock your windows, lock everything, board your wall. I gotta go. Bye. Lock your doors.